all yours. Okay, they're all yours. Let's see what it does. So what do you think then?
I've been here many times before. I feel this pain, but I cannot take no more. I've been blinded by many love nights, but when the times got rough, all I heard was goodbye. Now is the time to turn the page. I'm owning up to my mistakes. I broke your trust, I am to blame. Now I call you, will you forgive me? So many times I turned away, but you're always there for me. I need your love, 'cause I'm breaking up and I've had enough. I need you to fix me. You're the only one who keeps me strong. You forgive my wrongs, you never leave me. These falling tears, they don't heal no more. I feel so numb, I'm drifting, bring me back to shore. I've been judged, I can hear the words. These relationships have made my words feel so unheard.
Oh Allah, I just wanted to say Alhamdulillah. Yeah, I know I don't say it enough. I mean, it seems like our lives pass by in complaints and just worrying about tomorrow, while we let today slip away from us. If we only realized that liberation, true liberation, comes with just stopping and appreciating the things that we just have, we would feel truly grateful. I mean, to fully appreciate a blessing, we need to ask somebody who doesn't have it. They would pay any price for one blessing that you and I take for granted. So the next time you say, Allah hasn't given me anything, spend some time with somebody less fortunate and they will help you realize the error and the magnitude of error of your statement. If we only wanted to be happy, it would be easy. But we want to be happier than other people, which is always difficult since we think they are happier than they actually are. So the next time you're out for a walk, just mention the things you're really grateful for, one by one, to Allah. Yeah? And thank Him for it. But don't use the word everything, yeah? Oh Allah, I thank you for everything, because that's lazy, yeah? Just try it, yeah? Notice the difference. Oh Allah, I'm really grateful for everything, Alhamdulillah, as opposed to, oh Allah, I'm really grateful for helping me pass my GCSEs when I was really worried at that time, for helping me get my first job when nobody gave me a second look, for having good friends when my bad ones used to always get me in trouble and just doubting myself. And Allah, Alhamdulillah, and thank you for helping me reach my 5 daily prayers and showing my appreciation to you. So may Allah give us the reality and understand and appreciate what He has given so we can start to finally live. Assalamu alaikum everyone.